sent? The whole army? Well, this is certainly an interesting development.
Look, Sergeant, the soldiers came to wish us a happy getaway.
All right, I'm sorry. But hey, we're not gonna get anywhere moaning and groaning about it. Break through and head for the liner. Try not to fall behind, Gilo.
I know what to do.
We'll see who's falling behind.
Heads up!
blade be sharp. Attention!
Out of the way. You're obviously not up to the task.
Giacomo.
Soggy, I presume? What a disgrace. I'll see to it that the service's tarnished name is washed clean in blood. You're good. That's fine. You may have won the day, but I assure you, I'll be back to settle the score. Soggy! Your name is marked.
It looks like they gave up. Talk about unfair odds.
I don't know how I do it.
Who?
Milliard.
Huh?
That's my name, Milliard. But you can call me Millie.
Okay. Millie? But why did you rescue us?
I just can't bear to see weak people getting picked on. You looked so defenseless, surrounded by Imperial soldiers with nothing but a ragged puppet to call your own. I couldn't bring myself to stand by and do nothing. But I'm getting ahead of myself. You're planning to board that Skyliner, right? If you don't hurry up, the liner will be gone, and we'll have more soldiers to deal with. Come on, let's go.
The wench thinks she's coming with us.
Well, she may have a mouth, but she did save our lives. She can't be that bad. Oh, you thought so too? There, you see Gilo? He thinks so too.
Are you sure? I could feel her evil vibrations from 20 feet away.
Hey, I heard that. Stop chattering and get moving.
Gilo, time to go.
The wench is actually coming with us.
All clear. The Skyliner bound for Hasale is ready for departure.
Lord Veilhite, Master Shanath is here to see you.
See him in.
Called for me, my lord.
Where have you been? I thought I told you to stand by during the operation.
My apologies. Adjustments to the continent's levitation system took longer than expected.
Olgan was killed.
Pardon?
I said, Emperor Olgan is dead.
Then that boy did it?
According to the officer assigned to the operation, the Emperor was already dead when they arrived. What's more, the list has been stolen. It had to have been someone else's doing.
But does it really matter, my lord? The Emperor's death is hardly what I call bad news.
I needed him alive. It's too soon to reveal my hand. Now, the operation was a complete failure. Olgan is dead, the boy has escaped, and the list is gone.
Shall I chase him?
No need. I've already made arrangements. What I want you to do is look into why the boy was able to escape with all that was going on. If I had to wager a guess, I'd say Varys had something to do with it.
Yes, my lord. I'll look into it immediately.
One more thing. During the operation, we found one.
But none of the soldiers involved in the operation are on our list.
Precisely. Which means it must have been someone from the missing list.
So, did they secure it?
Yes. A soldier named Valara brought it in. At any rate, Olgan's death has hastened the need to act on our plan.
May I begin with Diadem and Sadal Sud, then?
You may proceed with Inui-Nue as well. Do it quickly.
Yes, my lord. Come on, we're going home.
Spiriters. It's trouble that follows them, not spirits.
Like to soar through the sky. Look, look! The lights of Mintaka are so pretty. You two should come see this.
So, witch, why are you following us?
Hey, look! Aren't those the mines of Aza? They're so lively.
Sagi, can I eat her?
Now. Hey, Millie. Once we get to Hasale, we'll be heading for Sheraton. What about you?
Me? Well, if you're heading for Sheraton, then I guess that's where I'm headed too.
Oh, no, you're not, wench! Why are you following us?
Now, is that any way to talk to the girl who saved your life? Anyway, I know it's not very ladylike to say this, but I'm the only daughter of a wealthy imperial family.
Agreed. Not very ladylike at all.
Do you want to hear this or not?
Gilo, let's just listen to what she has to say.
Fine.
So you see, I'm what you might call a shelter girl. Oh, you know the rest. A sheltered girl usually winds up running away from home, right? So I took a page out of that book and put all I knew behind me. And that's when I stumbled across you two and your little predicament. All I want is to see the outside world. Please take me with you. You don't mind, do you?
Yes, we do.
Good, that settles it. Thanks for having me along. Oh, look! We're almost there. Time sure flies when you're chatting. Sheraton, here we come.
Why don't you stop her?
Sagi!
Don't say I didn't warn you.
What's the harm? She's all by herself. I bet she feels so helpless.
Helpless? Oh, that explains how she trounced the same soldiers that had us at the ends of their blades. You could drop a ton of bricks on her, and the bricks would be helpless.
Look, we owe her for saving our lives. Stop grumbling, okay? Come on, Gilo. long has it been? The smell. I feel like it's been forever.
I don't like this place.
It makes me sick.
Really? I've never heard of a Paramachina feeling sick before.
Actually, Gilo is not a Paramachina at all.
What? But they look the same.
Yeah, I know. Oh, wait! We never introduced ourselves. This is kind of overdue. But I'm Soggy, and that's Gilo. Oh, there's somebody else, too. He lives inside my heart.
Inside your heart?
Yeah. I'm the only one who can hear his voice, but he's definitely there. He's called the Guardian Spirit. They say it's unusual for a spirit to dwell within people like this.
A Guardian Spirit, huh? Then you must be one of those legendary spiriters.
You believe me?
Sure. I feel like I can trust you, Soggy. You don't look like the type that would lie. You're not lying, right?
No, it's true, right?
It's okay, I believe you. So that's how you talk. Nice to meet you.
He says nice to meet you too.
Thanks.
Soggy, enough standing around. I want to get out of this place.
Okay, okay. Hey, thanks for believing me.
Huh?
And I never did thank you for before. Thanks for bailing us out back there.
Well, you don't have to be so formal about it. It's embarrassing.
No, I really mean it. Thanks, Millie. All right, off we go. See that, Gilo? Combat's a lot more interesting with the three of us.
You could say that again. Sheltered girl. Was it a bomb shelter? A mother polywhale wouldn't flail like that if you took her baby.
I'm right here.
Anyway, what I meant to say was that we should give a little thought to how we fight from here on out. Come on. Let's keep moving.